Hello, hi. My name is Sami. My work, I am a tailor, and the other hand, I am the mayor of my community. My community, they call it the Syriac Church in Jerusalem. My mother language is Aramaic. Till now we use the language, and the Aramaic language was the spoken language in the Middle East around 2,500 years. Till now we didn't lost our letters, even the language. Yeah, that's it. To be sure, that's from St. Matthew, our Lord's Prayer in Syriac Aramaic language. The Aramaic and the Syriac, they are one. Our old name was Aramaic. Now no more Aramaic, because the Aramaic, they wasn't believers. They have a God that time, but not like our God today. Like the Roman Empire, they have a God of war, God of peace, God of spring. So this is the Lord's Prayer in Aramaic language. We have to record it. Abunid Bashmaya, Netkadash Shmoch, Tithi Malkuthoch, Etnehwe Sibiono, Aikanud Bashmaya, of Ibarao Hablan, Lahmut Simkolan Yaumono, Washbuklan, Hauban Wahtohan, Aikano Dofehnan, إشباق الحيوبان لو تعلان نسيونو إلو فصولان من بيشو ميتول ديلوخ إي ملكوثو وحيلو تشبحتو العالم علمين آمين. That's the Lord's Prayer in Aramaic language. So now to continue our lecture, Mediterranean alphabet. This is Roman, Armenian, Russian, Egypt, Greek. Anyhow, we will look to this section, which we call it the Semitic language. Arabic, Hebrew, and Aramaic. If you know one of them easy, you can understand the other, because it comes from the same roots. Look, like A in English, in Arabic, Aleph. In Hebrew, Aleph. In Aramaic, Olaf. In Samaritan, Aleph. The Hebrew and the Aramaic, 22 letters. The Arabic, 27. We will go back here. So now, this is the old Aramaic alphabet, Olaf bet. And this is Kadeshian, it's Babylonian, from Babylon, from Nineveh. Now Iraq, I'm sure now they destroyed all this excavation. So from the Aramaic comes the three languages, Syriac, Arabic, and Hebrew. As I told you, in the same century, look here, Old Hebrew. Look here, very similar, the Old Hebrew and the Aramaic. From the Old Hebrew comes the Samaritan. Samaritan, they are a small Jewish community. They live in a mountain of Gerizim, in Ashkem, Nablus. They are 600-700 people, very small number. How they live 2,000 years, I don't know. I mean, they should destroy, you know, with all these. So, the Aramaic, they took their letters from the Phoenician. Look here, the Phoenician alphabet is very close to the Aramaic. You can see it? This is the Aramaic alphabet. Look here, the same. Just this one, they change it a little bit. And the Phoenician, they took their letters from the Canaanite. And all the languages come from the old Egyptian language, because not less than 4,000 or 5,000 years. Till now, the Christian Coptic, their liturgy in old Egyptian language, but they spoke Arabic in the country, because the language of the country, it's Arabic. How they took their letters from the animals. Look here. The Canaanite, they use it, Aleph, Alaf. You see? From the animals, but now by computer, they can make the whole language by the computer. And this is, I can sell it to you. This is famous mayor of Jerusalem, Teddy Kollek. Mayor Kollek with Mr. Sami Mukhtar. I am the Mukhtar. The Mukhtar also the mayor of the Syrian Orthodox community in Jerusalem. And famous man which he took the picture. Famous photographer in the whole world. Guess who is he? The husband of Princess Marguerite, sister of Queen Elizabeth. her husband, his name, Lord Snowden, he took this picture.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.